Hello children, this is your English ma'am. Lesson 4, My Friend and I. Today we are going to have a reading practice. Okay, let's start the session. Already we have completed the PEP activity. I hope so. Let's start reading. Before starting to read, listen carefully. Whenever I read anything, you have to repeat along with me one time slowly. Then you have to repeat it loudly. Okay? Yes. We are friends. We are friends. I hope you are all repeating. We have joined together as classmates. We have joined together as classmates. As the new year begins, a year full of learning, while we become friends. Shall we read this passage completely? Yes. We are friends. We have joined together as classmates. As the new year begins, a year full of learning, while we become friends. Yes, I hope you all understood. We have joined together as classmates, the year full of learning, while learning, we are becoming friends. Okay, next passage. We'll share and be kind. We will share and be kind. As we work and play. And our friendship will grow. With each passing day. Shall we read this passage completely? Yes. We will share and be kind. As we work and play. And our friendship will grow. With each passing day. So, when the new year begins, we are starting to learn. While learning, we are becoming friends. How are we becoming friends? We will share, we will be kind, we will work together, we will play together, so that our friendship will grow each passing day. That is, day by day, our friendship will grow. That is the meaning of this two stanza. Okay? I hope you all understood. Kindly practice reading. Let's move to the next stanza. Repeat two times. Okay? I had a box of crayons. I had a box of crayons, all shiny, straight and new. I lent a friend one crayon. And oops, it broke in two. Shall we read the stanza completely? Yes. I had a box of crayons, all shiny, straight and new. I lent a friend one crayon, and oops, it broke in two. So day by day our friendship grows. One day what happened? I had a box of crayons. How was the crayons? It was shiny, straight and new. My friend does not have a crayon, so I lent. Lent means what? gave someone something to use. Okay, lent is the past tense of lend. So lend means what? Gave someone something to use. I gave my friend my crayon to use. What happened? It was broke into two. What happened then? Yes, after broke, what did I said? Let's see in the next answer. My friend said she was sorry. My friend said she was sorry. So if you did a mistake, what will you say? Sorry. Same way the poet's friend also said sorry. And I said I don't mind. And I said I don't mind. Now we both can color. Now we both can color. With one crayon, we can share. With one crayon, we can share. Let's read the passage completely. My friend said she was sorry. And I said, I don't mind. Now we both can color. With one crayon, we can share. So what happened? The crayon was broken into two so that the poet does not get anger. He said, that's fine, that's okay, I don't mind. We can both color with one color at the same time. Is it right? Yes, that's how the poet reacted. He is a good person, am I right? Okay. This is how you too has to react in a anger situation also. Okay. What does the poet share with his friend? Yes, crayons. He shared the crayons. Okay, let's move to the question time activity. Tick the correct answer. What will friends do as they work and play? As they work and play, what will the friends do? Yes, laugh and be happy, share and be kind, talk and have fun. All these are right answer. But we are going to choose the exact answer from the poem. So we are marking the share and be kind as the correct answer. Okay, share and be kind is the correct answer. Next one. The poet had a box of crayons. The poet had a box of crayons. Next one, what do classmates do as their friendship grows? As friendship grows, repeat along with me children. As friendship grows, between classmates, they share and be kind to each other while they work and play together. As friendship grows, between classmates, they share and be kind to each other while they work and play together. Okay. Why did the poet's friend say sorry? Yes, the poet's friend says sorry because she broke a crayon. The poet's friend said sorry because she broke a crayon. Last question. Who is a good friend? Who is a good friend? Discuss their qualities. List at least two here. We are going to list two qualities of a good friend. Cares, shares, and be kind. Okay, care, shares and kind is the good quality of a good friend. So are you a good friend to your friends? I hope so. So kindly practice reading the poem lines. Okay, daily read the poem and question answer so that you will become a good reader. I hope you enjoyed today's session. Let's meet in the next lesson. Okay, thank you so much for listening. Take care children, bye.